monitored 0232 Zulu time. Gibraltar post transmission via NAS Rota Spain. Start.
There will be no further transmission until we're at the target. Do you copy, Big Ears?
Big Ears, aye. Juliet Tango Echo 471, Zulu time 0233.
This is Counterpunch 1, Group Leader. Here we go. Stay on the deck and keep it tight. This is it. Rapid Angel. SDR sorting. Rapid Angel, I.
Wow, did you see that one? That'll wake him up.
Perfect. Rotate out. Nighthawk, commence sucker punch, run, and launch.
Nighthawk, I.
Very clean. Blockbuster, loft the eggs in, everything. Unload the racks.
Blockbuster, I.
Nice tight bombing pattern.
Blockbuster Eye. Watch this trick.
Shotgun group, follow him in at command distance. Full military power, Mach 2 plus.
Shotgun leader Eye. 6 units commence sorting. Hit all primary targets on the first pass. We own this place.
Cross back over at your regular intervals and head for home. Hit secondary targets on the way out.
What was that?
There's another one. Someone, anyone, hit that missile pad out on the point of the harbor. Who's got him?
I see him, I see him. I'll take him out in 10 seconds. He's mine.
Group leader, shotgun.
Group leader, I.
My birds are all working on their secondary targets.
There's another missile launch.
Pull those missiles away. Get some heat flares out.
I'm hit!
Can you make it out to sea, Rapid Angel?
I can maneuver, but I'm losing power. Losing power.
Someone get that missile sight now.
My wingman is hit.
Rapid Angel, where are you?
Rapid Angel is out over the coast, heading north-northwest.
Rapid Angel.
I've stabilized.
Try Sicily. Try Malta. Try picket ship 1 with Tom Navalat. Sixth Fleet has rescue, do you hear me?
I copy, Group Leader. I'm gonna make it.
Tough it out.
I'm with the Group Leader.
Stick on it, Nighthawk.
Roger that, Group Leader.
I'm losing fuel. Stay with him, Nighthawk.
Captain?
Landfall ahead. Someone's tracking me. I'm losing power.
Hit the tracking. Stay with it.
Andre.
I'm losing power. I've lost him. Splashdown.
Your ship was on station during this attack.
The Leontief was steaming 10 kilometers due west of elements of the United States 6th Fleet.
I'm not the Ministry of Naval Affairs, Captain. A simple yes will do.
I tracked the American plane to crash point. I can estimate position of aircraft within 5 kilometers.
You'll show me.
Well, you may want to change your clothes.
Captain, you must work fast. We can only guess how much the Americans show.
I'm losing fuel. Stay with him, Nighthawk. There's landfall ahead. Someone's tracking me. I'm losing power.
Come on.
Get the tracking. Stay with it. I'm losing power.
Come on.
Lost him. Splashdown.
Scratch $50 million worth of F-111.
We lost a hell of a lot more than that, Anderson. Three of those planes were carrying highly secret laser guidance systems.
And with our luck, one of those high-tech babies is sitting at the bottom of the Mediterranean.
We've already done a computer run. We put splashdown in a sector 3 miles south of Swatta Point off Malta.
I'm gonna love Malta this time of year.
Not with the Soviet trawler, the Leontief, suddenly showing up in the area.
Fishing must be good. Wanna make a bet that I find that F-111 first?
All I want to know is what the Leontief is doing no longer with the 6th Fleet. Just keep track of that trawler for me, Steve. Don't be a hero.
We're all heroes, Dean. That's why you love us.
You the best man?
Best man available.
Explain that.
Well, the best man for the job is Ken Taney. Codename Black Eagle, but he's on assignment.
I don't care what it is. Pull him out.
He's not available. Every year this time, he has 2 weeks to see his kids. It's the only time he can see them. That's our deal.
He can see his kids later.
Do you want to tell him that?
I don't want to tell him anything. Dean, make it happen now.
Get Patricia Parker for me.
Boys, this is Patricia Parker, and she's taking you over to your father, okay?
Hi, you must be Denny.
Hi.
And Brian?
Hello.
Hi. I know your dad was supposed to come here on his vacation, but he has a research project on Malta. So let's get your things, and we got a plane to catch.
Passengers arrive on flight 228 from the grid. Please proceed directly to...
Sono Padre Joseph Bedelia.
Si.
Dovevo incontrarmi qua con il Monsignore Caraldi.
Oh, that Monsignor won't be joining us today. I have a bottle of white wine, unless, of course, you'd prefer coffee.
What the hell do you want?
How's your research project coming along? Maltese giving you much assistance?
I was through with you. I thought I made that clear 12 years ago.
14. Something's come up.
I don't want to hear about it. I'm a priest.
A research oceanographer? Working on a grant from Georgetown University? You Jesuits do take care of your own.
Get someone else, Rickert.
His name's Ken Taney. For all intents and purposes, a marine biologist from the University of Hawaii.
You never let go, do you?
We may both get lucky. I have another man on the scene. I may not need you or Taney.
Come on! Come on! Get them outside!
Go fuck yourself.
I'm away! Captain! Get back. Get back. Get back. Do you enjoy wasting your time? Wasting my time? This was on the hull!
So what? You know who he is and what he wants.
Are you in pain?
Kiss my ass.
Captain, why is your paramedic not here? Captain, damn careless. How often we get alive for one like him?
He was not alone.
Take this body away from here. Captain!
Maybe you can tell me why I was through that 2 days early.
You're not going to New York,
whatever,
Ken.
Whatever it is, the answer is no.
You're going to Malta.
Dean, you remember our deal. I get 2 weeks off every summer, no matter what.
Here's the information on the SX-1 laser guidance system.
I don't want to know about
it. Just read it and destroy
it. I don't want to know about it! I don't do enough for my kids.
Look, we know exactly where the plane went down. All you have to do is to drop in, pick up the guidance pod, and get out.
Who are we kidding, Dean? The Malta is never that easy. The place is crawling with spies from every country in the world.
Let's add to that the Russian motor ship, the Leontief.
You think I'm going to walk into that? You are out of your mind. I'm going to meet my kids.
That's exactly what you're going to do, Ken.
I know that ton of boys.
Your kids are already in Malta.
What?
Registered at the Dragonara Palace Hotel. Your luggage is there. You registered yesterday.
Brian?
I bet my dad's never coming.
Then you'd be wrong, because he's just busy.
He's always busy.
Let's try and enjoy ourselves, okay? We can go see the statues in the museum.
Terrific.
Malta Control Center here. I've got unidentified traffic at 15 miles east of Lucca, heading west.
Unidentified traffic northeast of Malta. Identify yourself.
Unidentified traffic northeast of Malta. Identify yourself.
Malta Center again. The unidentified aircraft is 10 miles now east of Lucca, and he's still heading west.
Unidentified aircraft northeast of Malta. Identify yourself.
Open your chute! Hold, damn it!
Now turned out to sea.
Hello, Portman 3 Police Headquarters, please.
Hello, this is Chief Inspector Bort.
Yes?
All right. Give the location to my sergeant. We'll send an officer to the spot. Just hold the line.
For you.
Inspector.
I don't want to hang around here.
You are Father Joseph.
Clothes are in that duffel bag. Wallet, credit cards, passport, all the goodies money can buy.
Ricard said there was another man. Henderson. Steve Henderson.
He was going to attach a homing device to the Leontief. Rickard gave me an assistant to monitor the transmission.
What about it?
Nothing, nada, niet. Nobody's seen Henderson. For what it's worth, I'm an oceanographer. I specialize in the study of deep water currents.
Turbidity.
Fur openers?
I
here, Tammy?
You work for Father Joseph.
I do now. I'm permanently employed with Mr. Rickards.
My boys are on the island.
I have their itinerary. Right now they're at the Medina Museum.
This picture shows Grand Master Jean Parisot de La Valette, who defeated the Turks in 1565.
The city of Valletta is named after him.
Dan!
Shall we move on to the next one?
How are you doing? I'm very glad to see you. Both of you.
How long ago did he wear glasses?
Don't ask.
You remember me, Doctor? Patricia Parker?
Dean's friend?
The tour's almost over. Why don't we step outside? We've all been hoping you could join us, that your work in the harbor wasn't too difficult.
I've been here 2 days, Dad.
I'm sorry. I was busy, you know? Let's have a pop, okay?
Dr. Tani, you may want to see this.
I'll wait for you in the boat.
Who is he?
Vladimir Klimenko, Colonel KGB, sector commander. He flew in 2 days ago, now operating from the Leontiev. Be careful, Doctor. He's a dangerous species.
According to the computer recreation, this is where the F-111 went down. Not getting anything from that F-111's emergency frequency transponder. Here, let me help you with your tank.
I don't use it.
I've heard about Japanese pearl divers who lower their heart rate so they can stay underwater.
Tell me about it sometime.
Research vessel, chartered by Father Bedelia of Georgetown University.
Does he usually operate on this area?
Captain, there is a diver in the water, 1,220 meters, dead ahead.
Do you want me to arm depth charges?
I'll let you know.
Take us alongside!
Been on this duty long? Do you like this job?
I do now.
Andre!
Get the camera.
Ahoy there! Ahoy, Leontiev! Ahoy, Leontiev! Veer off! Veer off!
don't need help.
We're doing fine. Who is we? My research associate, Dr. Tani.
Look at this. Look at this.
We have visitors.
Marine Light.
Nothing to interest you, sir. Hadrian of commercial size were great. But then, these waters are not noted for their productivity. It has been some 60 years since intensive commercial fishing has been a factor in this economic life of this island. In the past 25 years...
Thank you very much for your information. I shall pass it along to the Ministry of Fisheries. Unfortunately, the Ministry waits a long time to take action. And what's your project, Father?
Turbidity!
Turbidity?
You see, these waters here have a...
Excuse me!
You may be familiar with a paper I did for 1983 Congress of Oceanographer in Stockholm.
I'll be sure to look it up.
And what have you found of turbidity in this area?
I'll be able to tell you better when I collate my information.
But you will be gone by then, sir.
You will know how to find us.
All engines back! Drop them!
B-E-G-E-L-I-A.
Bedelia Joseph, born Meriden, Connecticut, graduate Fordham University.
But no intelligence contact.
Served in Vietnam 1970 through 1973. Entered seminary 1974, ordained.
Now this one.
Kenji Tani, born Nara, Japan, U.S. citizen.
I can read it.
Not enough information.
Returning to station. We can still put divers down.
Let them dive where we saw the Japanese.
Your own people gave us this sector.
My own people are not on the scene. Get word to the embassy. I want a surveillance team in place when Bedelia's boat comes in.
This is the Grand Master's Palace. And this palace was built in 1574. And here is this statue of Neptune. Now follow me and I show you the rest of the palace. And I show you the dining room, the ballroom, and the tapestry chambers. And all the weapons and suit of armors are all the original, which were used during the Malta Great Siege, 1565, against the Turks.
It's more fun when you're with us, Daddy.
There are things I had to take care of.
This painting by a famous Italian artist.
I just have one more thing to do tomorrow.
And all the weapons and
hey, if I'm lucky, that's it. Which were used during my time will be all yours. I will do the best I can. That's all I can promise.
Okay, Daddy. We have company. One with a mustache, one with beard. Why don't we just go on with the tour? Peter can handle this.
Let's me take care of
it. Stay here with the boys.
Had 28 Grand Masters and the first Grand Master of the Order, Philip Bellamy.
Wow, look at those guys!
Excuse me, please. When you say Grand Master during that period, it's a head of state, like Prime Minister. Arrived in New York.
Hey, Dad. Where's my dad?
He'll catch up with us later. Let's go see what's in the other room.
Him and his promises.
Sudden, he just vanished.
I have to make a phone call.
Can we go back to the beach now?
We can go to the hotel now. We can go to the beach tomorrow.
Sure you can make it?
Come on. I'll be there.
Superimpose the tape from the palace.
Patricia Parker, born 1960. Employee of Central Intelligence Agency since 1981. Assigned to courier, escort duties. Qualified in all small arms, automobile, aircraft, explosives, and electronic transmissions. I don't think she's important.
But now we know that he is.
Are you suspicious that the two men, both Russian nationals, should meet violent death in the same vicinity within a few minutes of each other?
I'm not that brilliant that I make these assumptions. Excuse me.
But this case has claimed the attention of the chief inspector of our national...
Hey, it's just getting interesting.
Come on, boys. You need the SV.
Good night, boys.
Hey, Dad. How did you get here on the island?
By plane. Same as you. See you in the morning.
Peter's going to look after the boys.
Am I going somewhere?
We both are. There was a message downstairs for me to be at the casino at 9 o'clock tonight, and I don't know who sent it.
Let's find out.
Mm-hmm.
Наташа, сколько у нас денег?
Достаточно.
Отлично.
Here they come.
Я не вообще. Я не вообще.
Вперед, Андрей.
It's your play.
Part of your project, Dr. Tiny.
Is it Captain Klimenko?
Colonel.
This is Miss Patricia Parker.
I know quite a bit about Miss Parker. It's not often I meet a young woman who scores 96 on a firing range at Langley and is rated AAA1 as a radio operator.
You must have me confused with someone else, Colonel.
Make a play, Colonel.
I don't gamble, Doctor. It goes against logic to take unnecessary risks with so little chance of success.
Quatorze, rouge, perimanque, 14, even and red.
What do you know? We came up a winner.
Of course, you were betting on the red.
Let's go back to the hotel. time to catch any of your tips.
Besides,
I know a warning when I hear one.
Would you like me to check up on the kids?
No, I will do it.
Okay. Would you like to come in for a nightcap?
Sure. Getting out of here now.
Sit down, kids.
Give me a minute. I want to make sure we have no problem.
Ready. I've got to check something.
Everything okay?
We'll be safe.
Okay, good.
Dad?
Go with Peter, Brian. Get some rest.
Dad, is someone trying to hurt you?
I'm doing a job for our country. They asked me to help them find something.
There are people who don't want you to find it, aren't there?
Yes.
And they're bad men, aren't they?
They probably think we are bad men, Brian.
There's still a lot you're not telling me.
There is a lot I cannot tell you. Please understand. You tell Rickard. I don't care where they come from. I want more people here to look after my boys.
I understand you are to be congratulated.
That can wait until I put laser device system on board one of our submarines.
There's been a change. You are to deliver the apparatus on the Gorky.
I wish to protest.
The Americans would have no compunction blowing a fishing trawler out of the water. The Gorky is a 10,000-ton cargo vessel, almost a luxury vessel.
I'll see it's done.
Come on, boys. This is business. I want you to go with Peter, okay? Another one of your skills?
Me, I'm scared shitless of heights. Be careful.
Don't worry about me. You be careful.
Dean is sending more men. He didn't want to use anyone from the embassy. I'll look after your sons for you.
Thank you. How many times do I have to hear it? I told you, Father Joseph wants the samples. Look, there are his flasks.
Я сейчас тебе покажу. Ну-ка, вставай! Вставай! Скажи правду! У тебя украл смолчь, понятно. Смотри! Скажешь правду или нет? С кем ты приехал сюда? С кем ты пришел? Где другие находятся? Давай! Вставай! Вот тебе сейчас дам! Вот проклятый смолчь! Смотри! Расскажешь или нет?
Joseph should wait in. Welcome to the Malta subways.
There's no graffiti.
Give us time.
Father, father, my dear old mother. She enjoyed the service so much today.
Grazie, grazie, Yomi.
If you would give her your blessing, father. Thank you, father.
Father, father, it's La Palina.
You'll never believe it.
I never doubted you for a single second.
Right up those steps.
Ho un reumatismo, Yasra, Father.
Bless you.
Grazie.
Peace be with you.
Thank you, Father.
I must go.
Hear anything? I didn't feel anything.
You want to suppose that? Then Rickard sent me. Rickard!
Come on, to see you. We flew in this morning.
Let's go down to the beach. Father knows how to take care of himself, Brian.
This is what he does? Things like this?
We really should go.
You work with him.
Please, Brian.
That's all you care about. Your jobs. Nothing else matters.
A great deal matters. The people we're connected to, the people at home. Your father loves you very much. That's what he cares about.
Then where is he?
Doing his best for you and Denny. Please, Brian.
Here he comes.
Well, I hope you have some souvenirs for me to take home.
Only one.
The warhead guidance system from Poway to missile.
Damn it, I want Rapid Angel.
So do the Russians. Deep fried, the bay door was open. The compartment was empty.
It's still here on these islands.
You get the hot flash from Krimenko?
We intercepted a message ordering the merchant ship Gorky back to Odessa as soon as it leaves dry dock here in Malta.
You are grabbing at the straws. Rapid Angel could be in a diplomatic pouch on a Russian 15 en route to Moscow.
We have every plane covered in this area. If Klemenko has Rapid Angel, he'll put it aboard the Gorky. The Gorky will transfer it to a Charlie sub somewhere between here and the Black Sea.
Where did this Charlie-class sub come from?
Odessa. It's not here yet. It's just passing through the Hellespont now. You have 2 days.
My deal was the F-111. I delivered.
The job is only half done.
You were telling me how it's turned out.
Damn it, there have been people killed.
Tell me about it. I killed 6 of them.
Tell your man to put his gun away, Rickard. I'm a man of peace. I don't have to punch his fucking lights out.
All right. Come on. All right, call it.
I want my kids off this island. Come on, you son of a bitch. They paid off for you. They got me here, okay? Now it's phase 2 time. You send them home.
You know what can happen if we don't stop Klemenko.
You don't have any time for this.
All right, they'll fly out with me. I'll have men on them night and day. I'll put them anywhere you like. Rome, London, New York.
They are due at Fort St. Michael at 1 o'clock.
Call the embassy. You meet the kids personally. Have 2 men pick up their luggage.
Yes, sir.
You want to go for another boat ride?
See the edge of the ship. Here they come. Let's go. Be ready. We'll be there soon. Not too close yet. Not too close.
The right-hand side is back 6 toward the China dock.
That large merchant ship on the left is the Gorky. The shipyards here have very tight security.
front of us.
Sure.
There was a white car in back of us. Did it pass too?
Yes.
Boys, I want you to get down. Brian, get down now.
I think we got company. You said you were a good driver. Let's prove it.
Right down on the floorboard. Now!
Come on, come on! We go! Come on!
Get this!
Miss Parker, I want Danny.
Right now, so do I.
Get them inside. Come on, come on. Take them to the fort outside Medina. I'll talk to Klimenko.
I'll do.
Get in the trap.
What's wrong? Why is he crying?
The boys are just frightened. I'm trying to calm them. Moto. Yokani Yoti. Oh my God, I think he's gonna be sick. Ima!
they come in.
Ah, Dr. Tani. I should like to know what you can tell me about this.
Nothing.
Nothing. You checked out of your room at the hotel. The window was smashed.
I pay for them.
There are a number of bodies at the morgue you might look at.
I wouldn't know them.
You wouldn't know them. Where are your children, Dr. Tani?
Are you all right, Brian? What did you tell to the police?
Nothing. I didn't want to tell him anything until I talked to you.
You did the right thing. Do you know where Danny and Patricia are?
What he say?
He says he has to go to the bathroom.
Ha. It's not the first time you wet your pants. No, come on. And you stay right there.
I wasn't gonna jump.
Over by the West End.
Hey, somebody's thinking.
What were you doing? In nothing but trouble.
Here, come on.
coming to Rome?
Soon.
Think it could? Come on, can you help me brush up on my Japanese?
We better. We have a terrible New York accent.
I spoke to Dean. You're off the hook.
Where do you want to go now?
I want to scout out Agoki.
Okay, I can arrange that.
Guess who's here?
You didn't have to walk through that gate.
Priests all over the world have been putting their lives on the line. I've spent my time running away. That's over.
I haven't verified all these men.
You want to get underway at 2200 hours tonight? Then you will need all these men. All of them.
All right, but it's your responsibility.
Come on. Yeah. Come on, lads.
If they are sailing tonight, Rapid Danger has to be on board.
There isn't time.
We will make a time. I will take the captain's cabin. You do your best to slow them down.
I'll take a look at the navigational circuitry.
Yes.
Find him, they'll know we're here.
No, they won't.
They're gonna find him.
Not till morning.
Where to now?
I will leave you here. Tell Lino to be in the harbor at 20-30 hours.
And me?
You have done enough.
You can't take on Clemenko and all his people by yourself.
It's called for speed and timing. One person, only one margin for error. Two people.
There must be something I could do.
be getting underway in 10 minutes.
There were no delays.
We're ready. Okay,
ready. Ready for sea, Captain. Sweeping. Power all units.
That's an infraction, sir.
I report the same, sir.
Yes, I understand.
I want it checked now.
You go and check below. Have the electronics and communication officer to bridge. Communication and navigational circuits.
Inform the port authority there is a delay of 10 minutes.
Yes, sir.
Captain, give me the key to your cabin.
Your package is perfectly safe.
The key!
Yes, sir.
Yes.
How bad is it?
Extensive sabotage to our navigation equipment. I informed the port authority that we cannot leave.
We must go.
It takes from 10 to 12 hours for repairs.
We can steer manually. You have your magnetic compasses.
It's impossible.
Impossible!
Captain, I have seen the governments fall. The nuclear weapons vanished. And captains disappeared, see? There's nothing impossible.
Colonel, you lost your mind!
Ah! Oh!
We meet again, Dr. Tani.
I take it your research project is completed.
Quite.
Then may I suggest that you leave these islands by your very first opportunity?
As you say, Inspector.
Thank you. Secret laser guidance systems.
The best man for the job is codenamed Black Eagle.
We can only guess how much the Americans know.
We've already done a computer run. We put splashdown in a sector 3 miles south of Swatta Point off Malta.
Now, it's an undercover high-tech conflict in an ancient land. There are no armies. There is no glory. This fight is one on one. Combat in a world of double identity.
His name's Ken Taney. For all intents and purposes, a marine biologist from the University of Hawaii.
It is a world of double agents.
I know quite a bit about Miss Parker.
You must have me confused with someone else.
A world of double meaning.
It says I'm a priest.
A dangerous world. Exotic and sensuous. Where trouble is only a heartbeat away.
Dad, is someone trying to hurt you?
I'm doing a job for our country.
And they're bad men, aren't they?
They probably think we are bad men, Brian. Hey!
For both sides, there's only one rule. Win. Black Eagle. This is the new front line. Will against will. Force against force. One on one. Sho Kasugi. Jean-Claude Van Damme. Black Eagle.
Sam Quint. When the government has a job they can't handle, they get him.
You are a thief.
Hell yes.
His specialty is getting in.
What makes you think I'd help you?
You have an honest face.
Getting out. You've got no help, no nothing. You've got 3 days. And getting away with it.
What exactly do you expect me to do for you?
Not a thing.
Man? No.
But this time, the rules are different.
I'm gonna take all the heat that comes down on my head. I'm gonna transfer it to your body.
The stakes are higher.
You betrayed me.
I only wish I had.
Because stealing from Sam Quint is the biggest mistake you can make. Now, he's going in. After her. After them. After the Black Moon.
The game is over.
I wish there were a couple of ways we could do this.
There's only one way.
Tommy Lee Jones. Linda Hamilton. Bubba Smith. Robert Vaughn. From the mind of John Carpenter. Black Moon. Rising.
Should have got married when you had the chance. Kids.
Just relax. Drink your beer. Drink it. Enjoy your evening.
Oh, you kidding?
Where's the report on this man?
They're not independent of thought and action, Gus.
Sharpshooters on the buildings west and south.
Now you're gonna rob me? The day just keeps getting sweeter.
Blueprints for all the buildings in the area.
Rob you? Kind of.
Albino alligator? Down here we got gators, right? But every once in a while, one of them little things is born white. And he's weak. Useless. Except for one thing. Sacrifice.
There's gotta be another way out of here if this was a speakeasy.
I ain't going back to jail no matter what, okay?
We ain't gonna really kill anybody, right?
Men do stupid things when they get scared.
What do you want me to do? Hey!
Okay, this is it! Go in now!
Don't make me do this!
Oh, my God.
Deliberate sacrifice for deliberate gain.
Miss Daisy, I should be driving. You know fucking
shut up. Have you ever heard the term bioengine? I have one in my chest. There's a corporation in L.A. They will pay me $5 million for it.
You would be held responsible if the competition acquired this object.
If you help me get to L.A., I'll give you half the money. What do you say?
It's suicide. Can we talk about it?
Tell me on the way down.
No!
Come and get it.
Lock 'em and shock 'em, gentlemen.
Tell a man's life by the kind of car he drives.
Who says violence is not the answer?
Oh, let's go.
We are going. This ain't the Batmobile, man.
Good hot day for a killer.
We're closing in.
Tell me something.
Look out!
Does everybody live happily ever after at the end of this fairy tale?
Good luck, you need
help? He's good.
Drive.
This is the original Five Fingers of Death right here.